on a song, one that Sound of Scene has brought out. I think the song was wrote by Lester Flatt. It's a gospel song. It's an awful pretty song. Listen to the words of it. One called Falling Leaves. This freeborn man. We got a feature old Frank Kemper over here, and we're riding on this guitar. You that work with him, listen real close, because this is Frank's in the spotlight on this one. A tune called Freeborn Man.
I don't pick a thing.
If you do all the singing,
she's
20 some odd years ago. For the first time, when I was 40, so I was born blind. My home was on my fine line. I know a way, brains on the highway, yep, put a back road, never mind the railroad track. Yeah. side. I've heard tell back 100 times, but I always got a back of a freeborn man. My home's on my back. I don't wait for you till the highway up under the back road. Never mind a railroad car.
I thought he was a turtle for a minute, said his home was on his back.
Joe's last train.
Oh, no, he doesn't do that. I don't know why.
Catch a train, although he tried his best. Sleeping rolled about the bottle, jug half full of wine. He threw inside the boxcar that went on down the line.
Old Joe's too old to catch a train.
Something keeps him trying just the same.
Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go.
But no one helps a railroad bum like poor old Hobo Joe. Somewhere in his memory there lives a younger man. Tried to leave his busy world, he didn't understand. He gave it up and caught a train back 40 years ago. Trains kept getting faster while poor old Joe got slow.
Poor old Joe's too old to catch a train.
Something keeps him trying just the same.
Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go.
But no one helps the railroad bum like poor old Hobo Joe. Nothing else, he's living free to come and go again. Though time has come to claim his toes, it has slowed him down. He knows he'll try his luck again in the next train out of town.
Poor old Joe, too old to catch a train.
There's something keeps him trying just the same.
Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go.
Trains kept getting faster while poor old Joe got slow.
Thank you. We're going to get little Herbie Dawson around again. Little Herbie, you're going to do that Raggedy Andy. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to feature the only duet that we do. Yeah. Do we do two of them? No, we don't. I forgot what the other one was. We're going to feature the banjo player and the guitar player, better known as Frank Kemper. I would tell you what his real name is, but he don't like it. And I don't like mine, so we made a compromise. We're going to feature Frank and Scotty on one called Love Letter. I tell you what, this one goes a whole lot along with the way we feel, the way we act a lot of times. You think we're probably cuckoo. Yeah, we do. If you've ever heard this song, it's about a bird, and she don't get watered but once a year. That's on the 4th of July. So I tell you, that's a mighty thirsty bird.
Got a bunch of cuckoos singing a cuckoo.
But anyway, the name of this next tune is No Mountain Song. I guess. I couldn't, it might be from Nashville. But anyway, it's a song called Cuckoo.
Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies, but I never give her water till the 4th day of July. It is often that I wonder why women love him. And I look back and I wonder why men are missed. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies, but I never give her water till the 4th day of July. Mountain so high, so that I can see the true love as she passes by. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies, but I never give her water till the 4th day of July. She warbles as she flies.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a thing. Throw a quarter. Frank said, no, Paul, throw a quarter. I got $1 bills. They don't hurt as bad. We're going to do a thing that Sonny Osborne and Dale Sled got together and writ about 5 years ago. A little instrumental, a thing called sled riding. You want to do good numbers there?
Quick, call me a doctor. My fingers hurt.
All right, you're a doctor.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, let's do five. We're going to do one. I don't know how many we're supposed to do up here. Hey, yeah. How's your majors?
You could. Susan Hardy, you want to sing one?
Is that John Hardy's daughter? I don't guess she wants to sing. Where is she?
Back there. Come on, she right tell me right now.
Oh. All right, while she's making up her mind, we're going to do one. I think it was converted into bluegrass tune.
Conversion.
Yeah, Italian version.
They sold bluegrass on it.
They run out of bluegrass songs, so they decided to start into rock and roll and get their fingers in there. Thing called Fox on the Roof.
And she walks through the corn, leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that poor boy could give her and left me a guy like Fox on the Run.
Like Fox
on the Run.
Now everybody knows the reason for the ball. When a woman tempted man down to paradise is home. A woman tempted me all right, and took me for a ride. Now like a homely park, suppose he plays too high.
She walks through the corn, leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that poor boy could give her, and left me
Are you catching anything? Looks like he's getting lost, sir. We're going to feature the trio of the Campbell and the Sudduth and the Kemper boy right here. I don't know what you want to do. Okay. No, I don't know. Another thing that we got from the Salem scene, Act 732, thing called No, I Don't Know You.
No, I don't know you. Something's wrong. I can feel it when I hold you, baby. No, no, I don't know you anymore. Slowly but surely, I can feel you slipping away. Slowly but surely, I can feel it leading up to goodbye. Though you say it's not true, there's change, girl, to you. No, I don't know you. Something's wrong, I can feel it when I hold you, baby. No, I don't know you anymore. Thank you.
I
get out there and stomp it. You want to do that? Let's do it anyway. We're going to feature Mr. Campbell again. We'll give his money, get our money's worth out of the boys. Give these boys time to get these things in tune back here. I never tuned, ain't going to need them tuning, can't play. So. I just played out there, they never know the difference.